I'm currently the personal assistant for the state manager, and although I didn't have a background in being a personal assistant, I was fortunate that AIG saw that I had capabilities beyond my experience. I'm really, really lucky to be here. The flexible working environment means that I can train full-time to be a Paralympian while still doing my job.
So together with me, I work with another intern, Elias.
Hello, I'm Elias, and I'm a polytechnic graduate from Applied Food Science and Nutrition, and I'm working here as a graduate intern together with Wei Ming. Now, I've undergone through this internship process with SG Neighbor, a non-profit organization that promotes inclusiveness of all disabilities for both employability and education advancements to the public.
We also work every day to better the communities that we serve. So we put bikes together, we pack boxes, we work with shelter services, and we have our employees go out and better our community. So that's an incredible job to have. I enjoy the people that I work with. I enjoy the work that we do. We are a strong and stable bank, and being able to have that support behind you makes you want to come to work, and why I enjoy the job that I do.
I have a very supportive team. I have a very supportive leader, and I actively prioritize things at home as if they were as important as a meeting with the head of Woolworths or a meeting with the key person at 7-Eleven, because those moments are just as important and they'll get away from you if you don't prioritise them.
So I have been shadowing different HR functions like talent acquisition, previously known as recruitment, compensation, payroll and onboarding and etc. So I've realised it's more than what shows on the surface. So I've learned that there is so much exposure to diversity and equal opportunities, and there's so much room for learning and growth.
Things to look for are the working hours, the flu shot, working from home, health and well-being, amongst other incentives. The other benefits on offer, such as Friday night drinks, are just nice to haves. It's important to ensure that if you are looking at longevity for a role, that you really dig through all those determining factors which could determine whether you do go for that role and then stay in that role.
My advice to anybody who's trying to look for an apprenticeship is to just not give up. I applied for so many, I've lost count. I was knocked down so many times and I kept going, and this one came up, and I really have not looked back since, and I recommend it to anyone.
Amazing to me, the training, the capability of our United States military, and frankly the responsibility that very, very young people have in their careers. It's why they make such incredible employees for Schneider and such a great resource.